Hi folks, Will McNichol here with another brand new guitar by my mate Tom Sands. This one is called Clemmie. It is a model M14 with an Adirondack spruce top. It's a beautiful set of English apple for the back and sides. The fingerboard neck, bridge and bindings are all wenge. And the head cap up here is a lovely bit of flamed maple. And these tuners, these are Scheller with lovely snakewood buttons. And to top it all off, we've got this wonderful orange patinaed copper rosette, which is quoted on the back here with this strip, and also you can see on the back of the headstock, which is just utterly bonkers. I've been having a wonderful time getting to know this guitar and doing some recordings for you. I really hope you enjoy them.